person.
Yeah. That's cold. Today we are at the Fumonji Temple. It's kind of hidden up here in the mountains in Rikuzen-takata, and it snowed last night, and you can just like see the snow dropping off the trees and it's slowly melting all around. It's so beautiful. This place has been here for more than 500 years, and here they study Soto. Like a chunk of snow.
It's my hand.
Oh, creepy. So good, eh? What is wrong with you? Why do you want to get the snow on you? They've found sticks that are like shaped in like this way and then like rounded them off so then you can hit this. How neat. It's pretty neat. Absolutely beautiful. Whether it's the sound of the snow falling off the roofs or the water trickling around, the architecture and the structure of this place is just so gorgeous, with the Buddha and the pagoda and then the grave sites just like tinkering up into the mountain. And it's so quiet and it's so fresh and it's so beautiful and green and open space, and oh my god, I love it. I love this place.